Namaste friends and welcome back to your own yoga channel, Tomasi Yoga. In this lesson 5, we are going to learn another important active breathing technique, that is Bhastrika. I am very much excited to teach you this Bhastrika lesson. So let's begin please. The word Bhastrika means bellow of blacksmith. You might have seen blacksmith needs a powerful airflow to glow or melt the metal. In a similar way, we are going to use our lungs and increase the lung capacity by practicing Bhastrika. It also helps in improving your abdomen muscle strength. This breathing is very good for migraine problems. If you practice regularly, you can overcome migraine issues, good for your lung capacity and improves the overall body functioning. Important point to notice, if you have any stomach injuries or stomach related issues, you have to be very careful. If you have slip disc problem or a severe back pain, you have to be very careful during Bhastrika breathing. This breathing is also good for pregnant ladies. A regular practice may improve their overall body and mind functioning. Since this is active breathing, we don't practice this before sleeping. In the previous video, we learned Kapalabhati. There, we used our abdomen strength to exhale all the air out. In Bhastrika breathing, we are going to utilize our lung capacity, that is your strength of your chest region. You are not going to move your abdomen muscles. Entire process is happening in your chest region. If you have breathing related issues, you can practice Bhastrika to overcome that. So friends, let's understand the technique. The technique is very simple. You have to inhale forcefully, exhale forcefully using your chest strength. This one is the simple Bhastrika. To make this efficient, we can use our hands also. There is a separate technique for this. When you inhale, you open all the palms and lift your hands up. It's not visible, so I'm showing you. When you inhale, you open the palms. Exhale, you close the palms. You can do at this level, or if you are more comfortable, lift it completely please. That is, forcefully you are inhaling, forcefully you are exhaling. I'll show you how to do. Later we all can do it together. Bring your hands to the shoulder level. When you inhale, you see I exhale forcefully, inhale forcefully. When you go up, palms will open. When you come back, that is palms are closing. So I'll do it again. I'm using my chest strength, not my abdomen strength. To begin with, sit comfortably on the floor. You can sit on the chair also, but make sure your spine is straight. Gently, let's close our eyes. Keep your hands in Chin Mudra. We'll do 20 to 30 times in one round. This video, we are doing it for understanding. In our complete meditation practice, we will be using these techniques to go into deeper meditation. Observe your natural breath. Calm your breath. With your eyes closed, gentle smile in your face. Bring your hands to your shoulder level with all the 5 fingers closed. Remember, no tension in the face, your happy, smiling face. We'll be doing 20 to 30 times without stopping. So let's begin together. Inhale. Feel the retention of the breath. You feel complete activation in your chest region. only observe the change. Breathe normally in and out through the nose. If you're feeling good, you can do 2 to 3 rounds. Friends, I hope you understood Bhastrika breathing. This looks very simple, but it has a lot of impact on your nervous system and your lung capacity. You can practice 2 to 3 rounds. In the next lesson, we are going to learn another passive breathing technique, which takes you to a deeper meditative stage and which is also a useful breathing technique during your yoga practice. So please subscribe to the channel to learn more about yoga and meditation. And thank you.